I'm dead.
Okay. Well,
so that was kind of weird for y'all to be starting in on me like that.
Yeah.
You're videotaping me? Okay. So, hey guys, what's up? This is
me. This is like a part two to our previous video.
Yeah, so it ended. I'll tell you what happened. I died.
I ran out of storage.
We ran out of storage and we died. So, what's going to go on right now is I'm going to try and do a building base challenge.
Okay.
I'm going to have a nice base. But if I change my mind, which I probably will, it's just going to be survive as long as possible. So, the best place you could probably get stuff is Tilted Towers, but it's normally filled with people.
Yeah, it's very hard.
Busy. So we're going to be going in this way, which leaves Tilted Towers open, kind of. So I think we might be able to get there.
Might.
Yeah, so I'll set a marker. We'll be headed there. Okay. Subscribe, hit that like button, hit the bell ringer, so
it helps a lot. You will be able to know exactly when our videos go live.
Show some support.
And if you do it right now, my last video is about to upload, so do it right now so you know right when that goes live, and we will give a thumbs up to the first person who comments.
Yeah, and we'll mention you. We don't have that kind of luxuries. As you can see, I'm a spaceman, so it looks like no one's really going.
Look behind you. There's one right there.
Yeah, but
one right there. You okay, were wrong.
Maybe. Okay.
One right there.
Well, they're not as high up as I am, so I can get a good landing. Let's get a gun.
Oh, someone's coming. Who is it?
They can just do it. Okay.
Call from B.
Zip, 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 zip.
Go call that number and prank call them.
Yeah.
I will, like, give you a hug if we meet.
Okay, I'm gonna drink this shield potion.
I drink it up. I get drunk.
I don't think you can get drunk on shield.
Shut up.
Oh, minigun already? Guys.
You might need that. Get it out.
Guys.
That's OP.
Is this just luck?
And it's a legendary one, not epic.
Slurp?
Drink that other shield. No, shield, not slurp.
Oh, I didn't notice. I'll crouch down over here. I don't know. Right now, I think it's just going to be, like, me staying alive. So, I don't think I'm actually going to try and do that builder base thing. So, no one's in this building, as far as I know. Since we're in a close-ranged area, I'm going to pull this baby out.
Wait, go back. I'm pretty sure there's a chest right in there. No, behind you. Behind you? Yeah, in there.
Dude, I'm being careful. There's people and I want to kill.
They're outside. Probably can't hear someone breaking something.
See, what do you got? Med kit? Yeah, I'll take that.
I'd leave behind your pistol and get that.
Yeah. There we go. Ooh, and it's got some good ammo. I'll take this out now.
I would keep the burst out. Just sure. Because it doesn't use the same ammo as the minigun.
Oh, attack.
Get rid of the
burst.
Nah. Yeah, get rid of that.
Yeah, okay. Let's see. No ammo. That was close. Let's see, can we get that? Any ammo? Okay, some shells. We're in a close-ranged area. Dang it. Okay,
There's someone out there.
Ooh.
Grab that ammo.
Yeah, I don't think I need anything right now. No, I don't need that. I got full, and then I got slurp just in case.
Ooh, another medkit.
Take that for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Medkits always help. Ooh, damage.
Place that down right now.
Oh yeah, let's put it in here.
B.
Can we do it right there? Yes. Just walk in. Oh, I thought that was like another player. It's like, what do I do? I don't want to die already.
You're shot, yeah.
Right?
You can't stack those. Oh, you can? Shows how much of a noob I am.
Right? Like, you've been playing a lot more than me.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I didn't. It's because I don't find those often.
Neither do I, dude.
And if I do find one, I need to drink it immediately.
Right. Okay, so let's get out of here as fast as possible. Oh, it's like... Oh, that scared me.
Remember, there's still someone else out there.
Okay, good. That car's obviously been through something. Okay, I'm gonna start... getting materials. Is there a staircase anywhere in here? No, there's not. Okay. Looks like this place is deserted. That's good. People probably...
But still watch out. Oh, right there!
I don't think they notice. I don't think that.
He's above you.
For sure.
Aim. He's gonna come in there.
What?
What?
There was a purple. They just had to show off what they killed me with.
Well, that's actually really a good weapon.
Oh, and so they're just gonna... Oh, no, they're just regaining health.
Okay.
Oh, well, you saw me play for 7 minutes.
Yeah, 7 minutes.
Wow.
Hashtag
That's how long I lasted. Shows you how good I am.
No.
Zero kills, guys. Zero kills. I had some good weapons, but... I was scared. So.
Guys, we're almost here. Once we level up, we will be here... And halfway to
Rush
here.
Lord. I think we should do like maybe like a challenge where you gotta do like Guardians of the Galaxy. Not sponsored. Yeah. And you have to like if they ever do have like cars added, and you get Rust Lord, you could do it to where you like you can only fly. Or driving vehicles, or maybe...
And they are trying to make vehicles in Fortnite, in case you guys didn't know.
Yeah, but I think once we get Rust Lord, we should do, like, something special. So, we should keep that in mind.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How?
What? You heard me.
Did you say little toe?
Yes. Twinkle toes. Not sponsored. Oh, it's night. That's good. That meant not with like what we're using for a skin, but I think you should go.
Let's go salty.
I go dusty.
I'm good. Actually, I'll go factory.
Yeah, that's smart. No one would think of that. Maybe for the next video, we'll do a 20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v20v Yeah, Beast Hall sponsored by Beast Hall.
I hope Beast Hall sponsored by Beast Hall.
I hope that's not sponsored. Like a company or anything. So if it is, I'm not sponsored.
Beast Hall sponsored by Beast Hall sponsored by Beast Hall sponsored by. Oh God!
Dead already. Okay, well it's my turn.
But guys, I think we're gonna end it.
Oh,
here.
That's me.
Do you? I hit that like button and subscribe. I even make sure to turn on that notification bell. It helps a lot.
Yeah.
And we will see you in the next one. Bye.